Rockford has a new fire chief, but it's just another temporary replacement. Today, the Fire and Police Commission named Todd Stockberger Rockford Fire's interim chief. Chief Bob Vertez, who was appointed interim when Derek Bergston left, is retiring July 9th. Stockberger takes over then. The commission also reappointed interim police chief Randy Burke. Both men will serve in the roles for 60 days. Neither are eligible for the permanent chief jobs.